ladies and gentlemen, and you swing dancers too, welcome to Stellar Jack's concert on a Saturday night. We've got a very special show for you tonight. This is all part of the Eclectic American Roots series. I'm Christopher Burkhardt. I'll be your host tonight. And I can't remember when I've been so excited about the debut of a new band, especially one that's been put together by our good pal, Ms. Mendoza. So it's an all-star band we've got for you tonight. So without any further ado, the dance floor is open, and I want to welcome you guys to Campus Jacks. Please put your hands together and welcome to the stage, Nat and her Tiger Five.
Thank you. sorry. There's a mic there. Sorry about that. Good evening, Jax. How are you all? Feeling good? As I untangle my washboard, I apologize.
Hey, don't touch that.
Sorry.
Thank you so much, folks. We're the Tiger Five, and there's a very special person here who put this all together. And I'd like to invite her to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Natalie Hannah Mendoza.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the very first show of Nat and her Tiger Five. My. I'm just over the moon. Obviously, these guys can play. We're having a wonderful time, and this is a swing band for swing dancers, so we're liking seeing you up there on the dance floor. And grrr, and all those things, you know. So we're going to take you on our little journey here, bring you into our world. And this next song is kind of a melancholy love song. We hope you enjoy. I think the first time I heard it was the Ink Spots and Miss Ella Fitzgerald. I know you know that one. So please enjoy our version of I'm Making Believe. So far away, making believe I'm talking to you. Wish you could hear what I say. And here in the gloom of my lonely room, we're dancing like we used to do. Thank you, thank you. I'm Making Believe. Isn't that song lovely? I love those lyrics. They're so sweet and longing. Okay, we're moving right along, and ladies and gentlemen, this band, I was really itching to do some kind of Western swing tunes. So, yeah. So this next one's called It's All Your Fault, and it is your fault. It's never my fault, didn't you know? And, it's got a little Western twist to it, so we hope you enjoy our version of it. Oh, it was written by Cindy Walker, by this wonderful young lady. I think she was like 22 when she wrote it, which is fantastic. And the lyrics are just so cute. So we hope you enjoy our version of It's All Your Fault. I live on dreams instead of eating. I'm just a wrecking. It's all your fault. Yeehaw! Well, it's all your fault that I'm not playing and having fun. If I'm staying all by myself, babe, it's all your fault. Now, when you said that we were through, I tried to find somebody new, but I found out it wouldn't do, 'cause I'd rather be alone than with somebody. It's all your fault. Ba 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 do 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 ba do 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 ba do ba do 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 ba do 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 ba 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 ba. Ba 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 do ba do 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 ba do 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 ba do ba do 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 ba do ba do do. Tell them it's all your fault. Now, when you said that we were through, I tried to find somebody new, but I found out it wouldn't do, 'cause I'd rather be alone. And it's all your fault that I'm a Grammy and my grandkids won't call you Grampy. Oh, baby, I'm gonna tell them it's all your fault. Swing for you there, not in the Tiger Five, and the Cowboy Tigers. Oh. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I have to tell you that one of my dreams for this band was to have a band that would sing along with me. You know, like Mr. Louis Prima or any of those greats that all the band members sang along.
Or the Gareth Price.
Oh, the Gareth Price. That's right.
Oh.
And
No.
Not only are these guys fantastic instrumentalists, all of them, but they also can sing. And I'd like to invite, for the feature of this number, Mr. Gareth Price. He's going to be playing that washboard and singing. We'll keep it in that cowboy feel. I know you guys know this one. This is a classic.
Yeah.
So why don't we just play it, and you can see what it is. But keep those cowboy boots on. Oh,
Alamo, enchantment strange as that blue up above. That moonlit past that only she would know. Still rose my rose of San Antonio. Sing with me now, huh? Oh, moon and all your splendor.
There. We've got another fantastic singer, instrumentalist. I told you, I wanted the boys to sing with me. And here's another one of my very favorite humans in the whole wide world.
You're not talking about
the whole
me,
wide world. He's probably the most jungle cat of all the tigers.
Yeah, you like my,
and that's a lot, because I'm on stage, Kay.
Have you seen my socks?
Oh my gosh! He wore socks! With the jungle cats on them.
Can't see my
them.
Socks right now, but maybe after the
They're
show.
They're fantastic, I promise you. Mr. Luca Pino, and he's going to sing a classic. You've probably heard Al Boley sing it, or maybe some others, but this is one of my very favorite songs in all the world by one of my very favorite people in all the world. Luca Pino sings Midnight, the Stars, and You.
Midnight and the stars in you. Yeah. midnight and a rendezvous. Your eyes, they held a message tender, saying I surrender all my love to you. Midnight brought a sweet romance, and I know all my whole life through, and I'll be remembering, dear, whatever else I do. And midnight and the stars and you. Take it away, Danny. Brought a sweet romance, and I know all of my whole life through, and I'll be remembering, dear, whatever else I do. At midnight and the stars and you.
Thank you.
Give her the mic.
Ladies and gentlemen, Luca Pino.
Thanks. Thank you. You might recognize that song from The Shining. Maybe you've said that.
I love The Shining.
Yeah, you love that.
That's creepy.
I love that movie.
All right. It is in The Shining. Oh, man, I love that one. Here's Johnny.
The Shining.
Yes, sorry, I did that because it's being recorded. So, now, the features don't stop there. We've got one more for this first half of the set. I'd like to feature, now, obviously you see these wonderful horns over here. Mr. Corey Jim on the cornet. I would like to invite him to sing another classic. And also, I guess I just get a band that sings so I don't have to work so hard. It's the kitty in me, you know? I'll go take a nap. Corey Jim, ladies and gentlemen.
Of you, Margie. I'll tell the world I love you. Don't forget your promise to me. Now I've got a home and ring and everything for Margie. You are my inspiration. Those days are never, never, ever blue. And when all is said and done, there's really only one. And Margie, now Margie, that's you. My inspiration. Days are never, never, ever blue. Oh, no, they're not. And when all is said and done, there is really only one. And Margie, yes, Margie. Not Tootsie, not Minnie, but Margie. Oh, yes, Margie. Not Manny, not Mo, not Jack. No, no. Oh, my God, have you seen Mo's hair? That's disgusting. All of the grease. Ugh. But Margie, yes, Margie. Let's see, Larry, Shemp, Curly, Joe, Tootsie, Minnie, that's you.
great jam, ladies and gentlemen. With the mute flip at the end, that was fantastic. Oh my gosh. Well, I think now I'd like to introduce the whole band really quickly so you know all their names. I know you know Corey Jem on the cornet. Thank you very much. And you heard from Luca Pino on the guitar. Danny House is over there on the clarinet, tenor sax. Holding it down low on the bass. Sam Rocha all the way from San Francisco. He drove down for us. Back there, rowdy Mr. Gareth Price. And I'm Natalie Hanna-Mendoza. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, that was just lovely. I love that one. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's time to... Actually, I think now's a great time to acknowledge that there's a lot of people that are watching from far away. I see all the screens of myself. Oh. And I'd like to say thank you to everybody out there that's watching. We really do love your support for watching the Nat and the Tiger 5 debut show. I know there's some special people like Marco Paulos and Cameron McCormick from Fat Cat Swinger. I don't know how many of you guys were here. That was fantastic. Thank you guys for watching. Hunter, loads of people that couldn't be here tonight. And I just want to say I think that Campus Jax is doing it right. This is a wonderful welcome back to being inside a venue, doing live music, seeing swing dancers. And also being able to stream it. And it's fantastic. You guys have some of the best sound engineers ever. Golden, thank you so much for all your help. Thank you, Golden. Okay, we're going to keep moving right along, and we're going to go into we did some Western swing, so why don't we kick it back into it. This one I'm going to dedicate to my dear friend, Mr. Dave Stuckey. I usually sing it with him. You guys know Dave, right? Okay. And also, actually, you know what? One of my best friends is in the audience, Miss Jamie Vandersloos. And I know she likes this song. So we're going to do a little cow-cow boogie for my southern girl. All right. Out on the plains, down near Santa Fe, I met a cowboy riding a range one day, and as he chimed along, I heard him singing a most peculiar cowboy song. It was a ditty. He came from the city. Como te ay ay, como te hitri ay ay. Get along, get hip, little doggy, get along. Better be on your way. Get along, get hip, little doggy. And they drugged him on out that over way, singing his cow cow boogie in the strangest way. Como te ay ay, como te yuteri ay ay. Singing his cowboy songs, he's much too much. He's got a knocked out western accent. Yeehaw! With a Harlem touch, he was raised on local weed. He's what you call the swing half-breed. Singing his cow-cow boogie in the strangest way. Como te ay, como te yuteri ay. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. much, too much. He's got a knocked out Western accent, oh, with a Harlem touch. He was raised on local weed. He's what you call the swing half breed, singing his cow cow boogie in the strangest way. Come on to I, come on to hip diddy I, come on to I. Come on to hip diddy aye, come on to aye aye, come on to hip diddy aye. Get along, little doggy, better be on your way. Get along. What a song, and that's for Dave Stuckey also. Oh, I'd like to also thank Richard. Thank you for the drink. Some Prosecco, a little bubbly. Bravo. And, all right, we're going to move it right along. You know, I think it's time to do a Fats Waller tune. How about that? Yeah. And we'll speed it up a little bit for you dancers now. Here's one of my very favorite Fats Waller tunes. And, you know, I think I have to share a quick little story. I know I talked about it on... actually on the Fat Cat Swinger podcast, but I'm hoping to record an album soon. With Nat and her Tiger Five, you know. And so my vision was, because I do really love Fats Waller as a songwriter, he has some of my favorite tunes, Nat sings Fats. And so this one was definitely going to make it on the album. So we'll do our version now here for you, and we hope you enjoy it. It's a love song. Okay, here's I'm Crazy About My Baby. The verse, yeah. Ooh, I needed that chord. That's right. I've learned how to care, and it's not really love on my mind. Yep, I'm the world's most happy creature. Tell me, what can worry be? I'm crazy about my baby, and my baby's crazy about me. Mr. Cupid was our teacher. He's the reason we are free. I'm crazy about my baby, and my baby's crazy about me. Bob, get to a guy. Hold it in your hands, keep a steady lookout, and you will understand. It's an A1 combination, a perfect energy. I'm crazy about my
thank you.
preacher, tell me what can worry be? I'm crazy about my baby and my baby's crazy about me. Mr. Cupid was our teacher, he's the reason we are great. Crazy about my baby and my baby's crazy about me. If I need to be God, hold it in your hand, keep a steady lookout, I swear you're gonna. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you, Fats Waller. I love that song. Okay, we're going to feature another one of our Tiger Five. Let me see if I can get this mic over to him. Ladies and gentlemen, our bassist, not only is he incredibly talented, incredibly handsome, and incredibly wonderful, he is one of my favorite people as well. Oh, wonderful. He's got... Yes, steal it. Does it go? Maybe this one? Maybe we'll try this one.
Okay. I didn't mean to interrupt you, Natalie.
That's okay. I'm just singing your praises.
Well, you did. Great job, Sam. You did.
Sorry if my mic smells like Prosecco.
Well, it's going to smell like whiskey afterwards, so it's okay.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite now to sing a tune, Mr. Sam Rocha.
Thank you, Natalie. Once again, Natalie Hannah Mendoza on the vocals. Come on, folks. It's terrifying to sing a song in front of her.
Oh, shut up.
That's too hot. Pallet on the floor.
You guys good with that? Pallet on the floor.
Pallet on the floor.
B-flat. Starting on B-flat. You guys want to play one in, play one down, and then I'll sing it? Here we go. One, two,
if I could find a train to ride, if I reach Atlanta without a place to go, just make me a pallet on the floor. Pallet on the floor. The night is quiet and still. It could be a thrill. That pallet down on the floor. Thank you. ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Now if the liquor don't kill me, you know the music must. Oh, make me a pallet on the floor. Oh, make me a pallet on the floor. I said, oh, baby, oh, she make me love it so. That pallet down on the floor.
You, every time I hear your voice, I just swooned. Isn't he fantastic?
On the floor.
Wow. Okay, what's next? Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's another tune. You know what? Mr. Chris Dawson, anybody know who Chris Dawson is? Twinkle those keys. I think he did a version of this on his album, didn't he? A Sailboat in the Moonlight. And also, I know a version by Miss Billie Holiday. And we're going to do our Tiger 5 version for you now. So just imagine you're rocking somewhere on a sailboat. Maybe not too hard for those seasick. I also get that way. But just gently rocking along somewhere on the ocean. Here's our version of A Sailboat in the Moonlight. Be heaven, a heaven just for two. A soft breeze on a June night, and you. What a perfect setting for letting dreams come true. A chance to sail away to Sweetheart Bay. Stars that shine, a chance to drift for you to live your tender lips to mine. The things, dear, that I long for are you. Just give me a sailboat day in the moonlight, and you, yeah, boy. Thank you. chance to sail away to Sweetheart Bay beneath the stars that shine. A chance to drift for you to lift your tender lips to mine. The things, dear, that I long for are few. Just give me a sailboat in the moonlight and you'll arrive. Oh, my. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, I just want to also thank you so much again for being here with the Tiger Five on our debut show and for stepping into our world. It's kind of like a swing circus, and we're here to take you on a ride. And I want to maybe add in a little sneaky tune here before we do the next one. This is maybe in Tiger form. I'm going to sneak one in. I'd like to play a song I've been playing for a very long time, and maybe some of you that have seen me out and about, you've maybe seen me sing this one with some folks that aren't here tonight, but definitely are a part of my musical journey, like Mr. Jason Fabus, Shane Savala, Nick Ornelas. I know you know all of them. Fantastic musicians, and I want to say thank you to them as well for everything that they've taught me and all the fun times we've had. And I think maybe in their honor and in the honor of all the rest of the musicians I've played with that I'm so grateful for and that have given me the courage to make my own band, let's play a tune I used to play a lot, which is called I Can't Give You Anything But Love, and I do it in the key of D flat. Yeah, we're just gonna call one. It's my favorite key, D flat, that one. This one's a quick one for you dancers. Maybe, is that Balboa? No. Yeah? Everybody who knows the Balboa, why don't you get on the dance floor with this one?
That's the only thing I've plenty of. What? Dream a while, scheme a while, wish you to find happiness, and I guess all those things you've always mind for. Gee, I'd like to see a looking swell. What? Diamond bracelets for worth doesn't sell, baby, till that lucky day you know darn well, my baby. special to find happiness, and I guess pretty things buy me pretty things. I'd like to see you looking swell. Maybe diamond braces Woolworth doesn't sell. Maybe till that lucky day you know darn well, my baby, I can't give you anything. No, I can't give you anything. I won't give you anything but love. Yippee! That's my purring. Okay, I'm sorry. I just realized you guys probably couldn't see the drummer very well, could you, over here? This is my plant, my beloved plant, because, you know, Nat and her Tiger Five, it's like kind of circus, kind of jungle. You know, we're bringing you somewhere, right? I hope so. But the plant, and now the moon. Whatever. It's too hard to bring in all these stage props. I'm like hauling them in. Anyway, so let's move it right along. Ladies and gentlemen, this next tune is kind of a mashup before mashups were a thing. Again, one of my favorite musical artists was Louis Prima and Keeley Smith, his other half. And they did a version of this sort of mashup of Don't Worry About Me and I'm in the Mood for Love. And this is kind of paying homage to their live version, actually. The album was called Wildest Show at Lake Tahoe. I think it was at Tahoe. It's one of my favorite live albums. If you haven't heard it, please go listen to it. The whole thing is fantastic from start to finish. Just put it on your drive home. It's fantastic. So here's our version of Don't Worry About Me / Yeah, I'm in the Mood for Love. And it's going to start with a feature by Mr. Luca Pino. Django style. Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Isn't that nice? Don't you worry about me, diddly pop, goop, pop, good boy. Don't you don't you worry and don't you care, cause I'm a dee doo 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 boy, and I'm in the mood for love. Hey! Simply because you're near me. Funny, but when you're near me, I'm in the mood for love. Nice move, dance moves. Heaven is in your eyes, bright as a sugar and up. Oh, is it any wonder I'm in the mood for love? I stop to think of whether this little dream might fade. We put our hearts together, now we are one. I'm not afraid if there's a cloud above, and it's a rain, we'll let it. But for tonight, forget it, babe. I'm in the mood for love. Sweaty up here. Thank you. Great dance moves out there. I saw you following, you know, went one tempo to the other. That's a sign of a good dancer right there. And thank you for letting me play that one. I love those two songs together. And I think it's kind of funny. It goes from like a breakup song to like, I'm ready. You know? It's the natural, I think. Okay, I think we're moving right along. And you know what? It's time for a very, very special slow song. So anybody who's got a sweetheart that you want to bring up to the dance floor, now's a great time. Yes. And also, I'd like to take a minute to talk about somebody who isn't here anymore,
but who left a great big mark on all of our hearts for the rest of time. And his family is with us tonight. And we would love to do a song in dedication to all of you. Thank you so much for being here with us. And this song, I think like many people who heard it, made them fall in love with it for the first time. It was written by Mr. Tim Gill, and we're doing it in his honor. It's one of my favorite songs I've ever heard. Couldn't get it out of my head the first time I listened to it. And so this is for Tim and Joylani, for the beautiful family that they left behind, and for the legacy of musicians. And I have to tell you, I never would have named this band and started this band without him. He was just such a motivator and such a wonderful person in my life and a dear friend to all of us. So here's a Tim Gill original called I'll Build My Love Into Your Heart. I never had fame or fortune to spare. A workaday gal who's had to learn her share. But I'll keep steady on from sunset to the dawn. I'll build my love into your heart. A hammer and nail, a paintbrush and pen. I work for my dough, come fortune or come fair. I haven't got a lot, but with the care I've got, I'll build my love into your heart. Your other girls wear strings of pearls, perfected at the Ivy League. A sentimental lover is all I am, but I'll be the slut to finish the job. The blueprint is near, foundations are new. I'll frame out a life that's custom made for two. I'll punch the clock each day from late June till mid-May. I'll build my love into your heart. Come on, Danny. I'll build my love into your heart.
a paintbrush and pen. I work for my dough, come fortune or come fail. I haven't got a lot, but with the care I've got, I'll build my love into your heart. Your other boys wear fancy clothes, perfected at the Ivy League. A sentimental lover is all I am, but I'll be the slob to finish the job. The blueprint is clear, foundations are new. I'll frame out the life that's custom made for two. I'll punch the clock each day from late June to mid-May. I'll build my love into your. Thinking this, he would sing it so much better. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think we've reached that moment in the evening where we're going to play our last song of the set. And we're going to pick it up. Oops, I think I just wiped off a star. I had a star under my eye. But I wanted to say a very big thank you to everyone who came here tonight. This is such a special show to me. This band is incredible. I can't tell you what it means to unleash Nat and her Tiger 5, and we can't wait to play more swing music for all of you. We love the dancers. I've always said from the beginning, I love playing shows, but my favorite shows are for the dancers. Yeah. You guys feel it. And thank you to all the music lovers out there. We know you're listening. We know that you enjoy it, and it fills us up every time we're on stage with you. Thank you to everyone who's watching from far away who couldn't make it tonight. We love you too. And so we're gonna send you off with a lovely tune. Actually, this song I got to sing recently with my grandmother, and I think it's fitting to end the night with my Nana. Oh, by the way, my whole family's here, so can you guys just say woo for my family? Thank you for coming. All right, Tiger 5, why don't we play My Blue Heaven, huh?
Yes, Sammy. And with all of you tonight. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Get home safe. Tip your bartenders. Have a wonderful rest of your evening, guys. We love you. Ta-ta for now. Bye-bye.
What did you guys think about Tiger 5? Gosh, I sure wish we could hear more of them, but I guess that was their last song. Do you think we can get them back up here? I'll make you a deal. Everyone goes to the bar and buys a drink or buys a drink from your waiter. We'll get them back up here. What do you say? The bar is open. Hey, I want to thank DJ Pete over here, too. He'll be spinning right after the show. Records, I mean. So stand by. We'll see if I can go find Natalie and bring her back up. Oh, there she is.
I'm right here.
She's ready. She's ready to hit it. There's more in this. In greens? Yeah.
You're singing Raptor
Trumpet? Yeah.
Oh, you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We'll do one more for you. How about a little sleepy tune to send you off? Yeah, we'll do a nice slow tune for you called Wrap Your Troubles in Dreams, another one of my favorites. Because you know what? Life's opening back up. We dreamt them away, didn't we?
One, two, three.
whenever sunshine peeks through. There's only one thing to do.
Is that good?
Wrap your troubles in dreams, like pictures, you know? Dream your troubles away.
Okay.
Castles make crumble, that's fate after all. Weren't you king for a day? No use to grumble, smile as they fall.
Here it is. Weren't you king for a day? Dang it.
Whenever sunshine peeks through, there's only one thing to do. Just wrap your troubles in tears. Dream your troubles away.
Did you say you look so lovely in green? DJ, he's going to be playing for you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We are Nat and her Tiger 5. See you again next time here at Campus Jacks. Thank you so much.
Good job. Bravo. Thanks, Natalie.
Thanks, Chris.
That's our cabaret show, folks. How'd you like it? It's Saturday night. You've all come a long way. The bar's open, and we're going to start spinning for another, 15, 20 minutes of music. So enjoy yourselves. Thank you for coming to Stellar Shows at Jack's.